these are, oh my God.
Thank you.
These are good, yeah.
Thank you. That's awesome.
You got what you were looking for.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Elise, Jesse here, hanging out with George Vogel and Brandon Saho. We're back on lunch break, and today we're talking wings.
That's right. We asked you, the viewer, on Facebook who had the best wings in all of Greater Cincinnati. And we had a lot of responses. The overwhelming favorite, Midway Cafe in Fort Thomas, Kentucky.
And George, if you're going to be number one, there has to be some trade secrets. These have to be pretty good, so I'm ready to get out of my car seat here in the back and get my hands on some wings.
Well, don't move till I unbuckle you. Pipe down, Junior. Kids in the back, be quiet.
Super of the day at Bourbon.
Two soup of the days.
We do wings, burgers, chicken sandwiches, wraps. We do very large salads. Yes, our wings are our most popular item, hands down. We hand make all of our own sauces, buy all of our meat locally, brine our wings for 24 hours. Then they come out and they go into the smoke for about an hour and a half to 2 hours. And they come back out, get chilled, and then they get flash fried to order.
Wow. All right,
dig in.
These look good. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh my
God. Perfect.
Really? I don't even need the sauce.
I'm going to use some of the sauce. But these things are really
so
good.
You've never been this quiet.
Oh, yeah. These are really good. Whew. I got spicy garlic, just a little dab of ranch to go with it. Fantastic. It's pretty dang good.
I got the honey garlic sriracha, and it was really amazing. I could eat all of this in one sitting, but I'm not going to embarrass myself. George picked a good one.
Oh, yeah. You dry Cajun rub with wasabi teriyaki on the side for the sauce. And it was fantastic. I didn't even need the sauce. It was that good, that tasty.
I'm really glad we came today. It's awesome. And they have 150 bourbons, more than that, I think. So.
Yeah, George isn't going back to the station after this.
We are
going
to come back.
Not until all that bourbon's gone. Could be a while.
Oh my God, George.